traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline. Remember me to one who lives there, for she once was a I have often